Everything we do centres around serving our customers, keeping the public safe, and managing the impacts of historical mining in communities. And we're working harder than ever. Across Great Britain, there are 173,000 known recorded mine entries. We treat 122 billion litres of water a year. We carry out 10,000 mine entry inspections per year, and 4,500 tonnes of iron solids are prevented from entering watercourses per year. We recognise our past shapes our future. Over the years, we've continued to react to change, and serving those in mining communities is still at the centre of what we do. We have a wide range of customers, but our aim remains the same: to assist and help those in mining communities. We use mining information and our expertise to help home buyers make informed decisions, keeping the property market moving. We provide clear mining information and advice for those wishing to develop or use land, and also for public or private sector communities. Our innovation develops new ways to use heat from mine water to heat homes and businesses, as well as prevent drinking water from being contaminated. Our clean water initiatives are making a better future for people and the environment in mining areas. And if an incident happens as a result of past coal mining activity, our public safety and subsidence programme keeps people safe and provides peace of mind. We're here for you and your community, and all mining communities across Great Britain.